Professor Kenneth Ramchand served as an independent senator during the 5th, 6th, 7th, and 8th Republican parliaments. He first entered parliament during the 3rd parliament as a temporary independent senator. He was named Professor Emeritus in West Indian Literature by the University of the West Indies and is a former chairman of the Board of Directors and President of the University of Trinidad and Tobago. Professor Ramchand is currently retired from parliamentary life.